My name is Avi.
Sarasvati.
Tara.
And we're from DC Rhythms Boston. This dance was choreographed by Jyoti Shetty. And the songs are
Naino Vaadane, Murilo Barilo, and Pia Mure.
Thank you.
Thank you. Guru Satva, Pana Hello everyone, we are going to perform an Assamese dance. It's a tribute to the mighty river Brahmaputra of Assam in India. Presenting here Namami Brahmaputra, followed by an Assamese folk dance, Bihu.
Oh,
one, we are going to perform a Bihu dance, which is from the northeastern part of India, from Assam. It is our traditional dance to celebrate the Baishakhi festival, which comes in April, and it's same for Bengal and Assam. The Poila Boishakh, which is called the Rongali Bihu in Assam, to celebrate fun and festivities. And we are going to perform on Hindu Sadhi, the song's name, today. And we are wearing the traditional silk of Assam, the golden silk, which is called Muga.
Sami re salam ko
My name is Dristi, and you've seen my friends' dances in the folk and modern dance. So what I'm going to attempt doing is dance to Khatriya, which is a classical dance. It's a lesser known, but it's one of the 8 classical dances of India that is linked to one individual, our saint, Guru Sri Srimanta Khonkar Dev. And basically the word Khatriya comes from the monasteries or the Khatras that he established. And so I'm going to, he's also responsible for a lot of compositions, and I'm going to dance to one of his compositions or Borkit, which are sacred. So you can see this is kind of the attire that a dancer would wear, with a ghuri and a chadar and a kapali and a neckband or a necklace called Golpata and a dhulbiri. So I'm in that as well. And the dance that I'm going to perform is basically how the Gopikas see Krishna, and it's all about Krishna and his plays with his friends and things like that. So I really hope you enjoy that.
Namaste. Bande Jagat Guru Krishna Bande Jagat Guru Krishna Bande Jagat Guru Hari Rama Rama Rama
Hey, 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 hey.
Today I'll be performing a dance in the Kuchipudi style. This is the Athana Jathaswaram. So it's a pure dance piece. It's set to rhythmic patterns. And I hope you all enjoy it today. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Jayanti Gattraju, and I am very delighted to be here presenting the final piece of this evening. This is about Krishna and Radha, and there is always this, you know, equality issues. Who is big, who is not? The bottom line is that whether it is Krishna or Radha or me and my husband or any of you and your spouse, it is important to somehow work it out. We will see when Radha is Rusli and Madhav is Rusli, what happens in the environment. So that's what you're going to see. I'm going to present Rusli Radha, Rusla Madhav. Rusule Gokul Sare. So let's see how this progresses. All right, ready? Come on. Thank you. Thank you.
बता रे आदि We need a big round of applause for all the dancers, please. Thank you so much.